Tonight, man, this car was fast from the get-go. Glenn, you took off like a rocket ship in this race, and we were worried. You come into turn number three, it looked like you were going 140 miles an hour.
I think I topped out like at 60.
But yeah, it's somehow pretty fast, you know. I can't thank everyone that gets me here. It's always unbelievable.
Yeah, 50 laps, the car held up good, and hey, it's ready for another race.
Yeah, it's going to stay on the trailer this week. Ready for next week.
All right, so you'll be here in the compact Enduro.
Yep, most definitely.
All right, Glenn Marion Jr. from Willimantic, Connecticut. He'll go to victory lane. Let's talk to our second place finisher, and I believe it was number 10, Mitch Bombar. Mitch,
I did it.
How about it, man? The Crown Vic got it done tonight. Good piece of driving, second place. Congratulations.
Yeah, you know, I missed on the stagger. It blew up way too much about halfway. I think I'm out of water. I don't know. Temp gauge was in the middle. I ran out of gas. I was spitting and sputtering. It sounded bad. He hit me when he passed me, lapped me twice. It's fun. I love doing this. It's way less stressful than the Super X. It's good to go out, have fun, bang around, and I did it.
Yeah, Mitch, good job. Anybody you want to thank?
I got to thank myself, TK Race Photos, 30 Marketing for everything he does for me on the Super X side, Landon Tire for putting rubber under this thing that I just chew up every time I hit the track, girlfriend who's filming right now, my dad who's at the back gate, we're probably on his way over, and everybody who's stuck around and still standing at the fence.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good to see Roadmap Mitch running second tonight. This guy takes third. Chris Winder, man, we saw you in Victory Lane here not too long ago, but 1776, this car just keeps on chugging.
Yes, it does. It's a fast car.
Yeah, good job tonight. A lot of fun watching this thing. You had a lot of close calls.
I know. This hand is like, it's on rails, and I almost nailed that car a few times over there.
78.
The 78. Yep.
Well, I know, Chris, you got some people you want to thank, and this 77-76, is it coming back next week?
It is coming back next week. It'll be here.
All right, man. Good job. And any sponsors?
No sponsors. I'm open for sponsorship.
There he is. A good driver right there.